John Bradley, Brandon Phelps, Gary Forby, and Southern Illinois, they say they're for us. Then they go to Springfield and do Madigan's bidding. Bradley, Phelps, and Forby rubber stamped Mike Madigan's phony budget, adding billions in new debt, higher taxes on working families. But for failed Chicago schools, a reckless bailout. Bradley, Phelps, and Forby, what they say means nothing. What they do says everything. Double-talking politicians, too loyal to Mike Madigan.